Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Narav Reactions, and today I'm back here with a new French rap reaction. So I will be reacting to more French rap with my friend. If you guys are here from the other video that I posted, you know, the first rap reaction to PNL, but this one is going to be to another French rapper that people were telling me about in my comments. So I've got this rapper named Niska, so we've got an English translation down, so I can see what he's saying. And yeah man, without further ado, let's just get straight into this. French rap has really been impressing me. Sound wise, you know, it's hard. The flow is crazy in French rap. So we'll see how this one goes. First time I ever reacted to this rapper.
Maintenant le prolique fait le taf. Nous c'est les méchants, eux c'est les schmettas. Tous mes acolytes sont des braves. J'peux pas faire doucement, t'es mal à gova. J'suis dans le Audi RS3. Fait l'oseille en dormant. Et quand j'me réveille, j'allume mon pétard dès le matin.
Allez, va là-bas, dégage, dégage. Tu sais qu'on est les pauvres, tu sais qu'on est les kids. Ils ont pété la carte, ils ont pété la carte. J'suis ressorti du poste, oui, j'suis remémé là.
This is hard, fam. You know, when I started this channel, I was like, who am I going to really react to? You know, in Europe, who's really there that's going to impress me, you know, more than American rap? Let me just say this, man. French rap is hard. Like, I haven't even checked out the lyrics yet. You know what I mean? And I already think the sound is impressive, man. I got to say the flow, the vibe, the video, the production, everything so far that I've seen, you know. PNL has been my introduction to French rap. But I gotta say, Niska. I've heard Ninho as well. I've heard his songs a couple times in Montreal. You know, he's pretty big there in Montreal. So yeah, man. This is very impressive. That's all I can really say. We'll check out the lyrics a little bit after, but yeah, man.
Ils ont pas un, c'est des menteurs. Nous on est OG depuis le départ, on peut donner le go. En bas tu es ta maman, dans un quart d'heure. Nous on est OG depuis le départ, on peut donner le go. Go, 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 go.
Oh la B, tu reviens de Guadada. Et c'était pas pour les vacances, hein. Chameau l'a chargé de zipette. 80€ la conso, 80€ la conso. On était Nia, mais on s'est noyé dans le Jackie au miel. On s'est fait mêler, on en a mêlé. Mais ils ont planté, maintenant c'est de la merde. Elle est Vatos trahissent pas l'omère, t'as jamais. S'il y a personne pour la ramener, je la ramène. Est-ce que tu me remets mon négro? Est-ce que tu me remets mon négro? Hein? Je suis celui qui valait rien aujourd'hui, qui voit tout. Je vois que ça galère avec sa bébé, rien du tout, mais rien que ça fait les shows. Je vais me fâcher. Il est déconseillé de hausser le ton.
French thing is on another vibe right now, fam. Holy shit, yo, I'm gonna check out their lyrics though and see what they've been saying. Okay, so this song is really about some gangster shit, you know what I mean? First thing this guy says, look at my face, look at my gun, look at my car, I know that they want it, you feel me? 10 kilos of hash, 10 kilos of weed, I just got out of police custody with 30,000 euros. Selling coke brings us bad luck, selling records doesn't make us any happier. This is some straight gangster shit, and I definitely understood that straight off the bat. You know, they had a crane picking up a police car and a whole bunch of crazy shit. Yeah, so what was the first guy's name? Niska, I think. Yeah, and then the pre-chorus is also hard. I guess he just came out of jail or something. He keeps talking about it. He says, we've been OG since the start. I don't know if that's true. This is really my first time checking out French rap. But let me know, man. Are these guys really the OGs? Are they the pillars of French rap? You know, they're obviously doing well for themselves, views-wise, you know what I mean? 10 million in about a month and a half, so nothing to really talk about there. And Ninho also talks about some real nice, he has some real nice bars as well. You know what I'm saying? This guy's really talking about some super street shit that you really wouldn't know unless you're part of the streets. This guy says 80 euros for a hit. So he's obviously talking about selling drugs and that. And yeah, that's really basically it for the lyrics, you know what I mean? They're really just talking about how they've come up in the game, how, you know, they went from selling coke, selling drugs to, you know, making millions of dollars or euros or whatever through rap, and you know what I mean. And I also like that line that Niska says. He says, "We don't feel any better, you know, selling records than we did selling coke." You feel me? So they said, you know, that's some real gangster shit, man. They're like, "We'd still be out there selling coke, if, you know, if they brought us more revenue." I think that's what they're saying. But yeah, man, this is hard. This is real hard. I know that I took a little bit of time breaking down the lyrics, but yeah, man, I really just wanted to know what the fuck they were saying. We're gonna end off the track though, and hopefully the energy is the same throughout this track. And yeah, guys.
C'est nous les fucking boss du jeu. Si on veut, on se barre dès demain. Mon putain de pilon fait des bulles. Je les attends qu'à l'âge dans mon bain. En vrai, j'en avais rien à foutre. Je voulais du bif sans faire la une.
Méchant, méchant.
Les charros m'ont dit sans
allez,
aucune
bague. Dégage, dégage. Tu sais qu'on est les bons. Tu sais qu'on est les kings. Ils ont pété la carte. Ils ont pété la trappe. Je suis ressorti du poste. Oui, je remets mes lacets. Dégage, 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 dégage. Je remets mes lacets. Méchant, méchant. Je suis à tech. Encore nous.
Ils ont pas un.
Ils ont pas un.
C'est des menteurs.
C'est des menteurs.
Nous on est OG depuis le départ, on veut donner le go. En bas tu es ton maman, dans un quart d'heure. Nous on est OG depuis le départ, on veut donner le go. Go, 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 go.
Elle nie ses méchants, fils du Fucoro, on le fait pour tous les charros. Tiens, 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 retiens. Elle nie ses méchants, fils du Fucoro, on le fait pour tous les charros.
French things on lock.
Tiens, 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 retiens.
Ouais, Matt, this is sick right here.
Hey.
Yo, they would blow up in America, fam. You know what I mean? The only thing is language barrier. That's the only thing that's really stopping them from blowing up. But that was fire. That was fire. So that's basically it for the reaction, guys. If you guys did enjoy this one, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll definitely be reacting to more French rap. So yeah, man, that's basically it. So I'll see you guys in the next one, and peace.